1025. Acknowledge information X-ray on first contact. This is Jersey Airport Information X-ray. 1250. Expect vectoring right. Alice runway 26 in use. Transition level 60. Power gliding in progress at Lehock approximately 2.5 nautical miles northwest of the airfield, not above altitude 500 feet. Wind 180 degrees, 11 knots, bearing between 160 and 220 degrees. Visibility 10 kilometers or more. Cloud view at 600 feet. Temperature 18, 2.16, QNH 1025. Acknowledge information X-ray on first contact. This is Jersey Airport Information X-ray.
So, this all remembers, doesn't it? So, we've got tower 119.45 on Jersey approach.
Yeah. They'll probably send us straight up to Jersey Control there.
Jersey Control is 12.
I'm on EZ16, is that right?
1340, it is, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah,
so let's get rid of that and exchange that to Jersey Control.
Oh, you do that the same way, don't you?
5, 200. Mind your way.
Right.
Jersey 1 Delta Mike, runway 26, clear to land, wind 0 degrees, 10 knots, variable between 150 and 220 degrees. So around runway 26, Jersey 1 Delta Mike.
What's the name of it? All this off anyway, don't we, for the engine to start, so there's no point putting this in yet. We have to request start. Okay. We're on control. Tower 119, so 119, COM 1. It's all on. It's very quiet. Speakers
yeah.
off. Right, so COM 1's on. So it's Jersey Tower. They must be very quiet. Let me just call them up. Jersey Tower, Golf, Foxtrot, Charlie Bravo, radio check.
Golf, Foxtrot, Charlie Bravo, Jersey Tower, readability 5.
Readability 5, we're on the flying club, requesting start for flight back to Bristol, please.
Golf, Charlie Bravo, start approved, I have your clearance when you're ready to copy.
Ready to copy clearance, Golf, Charlie Bravo.
Golf, Foxtrot, Charlie Bravo, information Yankee current, cleared to Bristol, SCOE 3 Alpha departure, Squawk 1205.
Say again, Squawk.
Golf, Foxtrot, Charlie Bravo, Squawk 1205.
Cleared back to Bristol via SCOE 3 Alpha departure, 1205, Squawk, Golf, Foxtrot, Charlie Bravo.
Golf, Charlie Bravo, correct. And information Yankee is current.
Information Yankee current, we have a Yankee, Golf, Charlie Bravo.
Lines 42, stand by, request start.
Lines 42, stop and start.
SCOE, I will get that in a second.
Jersey 1 Delta Mike, taxi set.
Well, it's scary.
So why are you... Right, start at 1 lights were out.
Sorry, yeah, I have to start at the next.
Ammeter, let me do this while you look for scary.
Thank you.
Heat-up is good.
Still checks, I'll take this into the
suction is good. Magneto's check for dead cut.
Jersey, Golf Charlie Bravo.
Golf Charlie Bravo, first message.
Yeah, the scary departure, does that take us into the airways? Just checking, because we're on the restricted IR.
Golf Charlie Bravo, not at the level you filed, so the base of the airways scary is level 85.
Thank you.
Blind 42, stand out, request push.
Just so I double check.
Blind 42, push approach.
Approach.
With 01 Alpha Papa, runway 26, clear to land, wind 180 degrees, 11 knots. So that runway 26, clear to 01 Alpha Papa.
Ah, the departure might be in there. Well, it should be in there, really. So if you go and just click procedure twice. Is it not going to do it? I guess procedure again.
Okay.
Select departure.
Enter?
Yep.
It's doing it with the wrong hand, isn't it?
Yeah, it's weird. Scary 3 alpha departure, that's the one.
Yeah. Yeah, scary 3 alpha check.
Cool.
Enter.
Yep.
Load. Yes.
Yep.
Taxi initially, hotel, 26, QNH1025, Golf Golf Oxford Charlie Bravo.
Blind 42, alright.
Okay,
Blind
42,
Makes sense.
Cool, 5-6, clear on the left.
morning, Flight 236. November 369, Alpha November is cleared to Alderney Lighthouse at VFR, not above altitude 1,000 feet, port 3645.
Left or right? Stable, turn it left.
You'll do a brake check for me when we're on?
Yeah, when we're on, mate. That's all right with you?
Just
taking a hell of a break. Get it moving. Turns right, skids left. Your brakes?
You want? My brakes?
Beautiful.
Good, thank you.
No worries. I have to move my seat back in a minute. Went a bit far. And you feel like you're right on top of the... Well, we've even got a little stop by.
Yeah. November 7, Yankee Kilo, runway 26, clear to land in 190 degrees, 10 knots. Clear to land in 190
degrees, 10 knots. Woo!
What's all the clicking?
And checker on the next one to land going to chat. Thank you very much.
So it's clicking a lot. Can you hear that?
No.
Okay.
No, I can't hear it. Click, click. Oh. No, I can't hear
it. It's like a radio band's being pressed.
Too much noise.
It's gone now.
Oh. I guess they turned the noise cancelling off, but... I can't hear it.
I don't know if there's a loose connection somewhere.
There's probably this stuff here.
That's all.
We've got three different connections going on there.
We're waiting for this guy, aren't we?
Yeah.
Should we have... I didn't have any departure information. I didn't keep any of it at all.
No.
That is a really good point though, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
And I wasn't sure where to find it, to be honest.
No, I mean we can...
Did you find it?
Yeah. The departure on there was...
After the ATR, turn holding point Golf Charlie Bravo.
Run 40, clear to departure. Run 42, via Alpha 1, Alpha 8, runway 26. Alpha 1, Alpha 8, runway 26, run 42.
Right.
Yep.
Right.
All the way down there.
Yes, sir.
Blue one on 432, that's going to Bristol. It's in 5D colours.
EU 70 off Yankee, push start approved.
Home
to Islands at 432, runway 26, clear to take off and 190 degrees, 9 knots.
Clear to take off runway 26, line 42.
Wonder how much he's going to beat us by.
By an hour?
Yeah, probably. It's going to be at least 40 minutes.
Okay. Location's good, parking brake, it's set. 1200. Change to fill the tank.
Yeah. So we're going to be on the right. This is a bit annoying, it's on the wrong side of the clock, but never mind.
Yeah, okay. Fuel switch, engine temperature and pressures within
the... They are all in the green fuel pressure.
Check the one at Delta into the runway 26.
Yep.
Understood, approved onto runway 26. That Delta, check the one.
Better heat.
Yeah, just get up to 2,000 or 1,000, wouldn't quite there. So when you get used to playing, you just go like that, can't you? 75.
Meto. 175.
Rolling 433, contact Jersey Control, 125, Destiny
6. I runs, you get him 1252, so...
Okay, we'll just say one.
That's the unit to be initially on up, yeah.
Suction, once you're back up.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Hyper station calling Jersey Tower,
that's good.
Okay, right, same
time. Same
charging.
Charging.
Again,
we'll repeat it again.
Now,
it's clean.
They are all in the green. RPM back to idle.
Yep, that was checked.
Okay.
1200 now. I'll just get the rest of that in. Scary. Should be set for takeoff, is it good?
From your perspective, can you see the map?
Yeah, it's like forward to the taxi golf.
Yeah, it is.
Ship well located, like 10. 7 tower.
Can't see the map from here.
There we go.
Should be a bit of tip, excellent.
Yeah, it should be.
So, throttle friction, finger tight.
Yep.
Good. I'll wait for you to finish.
Whatever, just do the power checks with unit 3. Safe waiting down a golf.
Cool, that's sequestered nicely, cool.
Mixture rich, Yep, primary in and locked.
Oh, primary's locked.
Fuel quantity, fuel pump on.
It's good, fuel pump on.
Flaps as required, not required.
Not required.
Check DI, set.
Yep,
310.
Three. Yep. That is set, and it's straight ahead initially. 260.
Harnesses.
Tight and done, my side.
Yeah,
feels good. I'll get the window on the runway.
Latched, okay. Covered heat, set cold.
Yep.
Controls full and free movement.
It's very similar to the Squawk.
Yeah, so very similar to the
QNH, sorry.
1205.
There we
go.
Right, I'm ready when you are.
Okay. You're happy, you know what you're doing?
I'm happy, yep.
Got Charlie Bravo, ready for departure.
Charlie Bravo, Roger, holding golf.
Holding golf, golf Charlie Bravo.
Hello, Brian 350,
you 350 miles. Brian 350, Jersey Town, continue approach from 86 and 170 degrees, 10 knots.
Continue approach, Brian 350.
4th Guernsey is correct, so I'll have to unhab it to start with. And that track makes sense for radio 153, so 333 makes sense. We're going to be a little bit late.
Yeah.
Jersey Tower, Checker 1, that's runway vacated.
Alex
1, the runway state remains dry, thanks for helping.
Checker 1, Tower, Roger, thank you.
1 and 350, runway 26, clear to land with 170 degrees, 9 knots.
Okay, departure brief, anything before 60 knots will stop. Anything after 60 knots will stop for fires or failures. Engine failure one's airborne, check forward, left glide 70 knots. Left hand turn off of this runway I believe, but we will assess how ones are airborne. Your radios, my flying, runway status is dry or third, and crossing from the left by the looks of things, and no limiting factors, no changes to SOPs. Anything you want to add?
Nope, all good.
Beautiful. Oh yeah, IFR departure, we'll do a VFR return. If need be, anything over 1,000 feet for an engine failure, I'll return to the runway. Before then, we'll stay with the field.
Okay.
Easy 74 off Yankee, report ready for departure.
Okay, easy 74 off Yankee.
Cool, Charlie Bravo, is our golf line from weight runway 26.
Right, golf, line up and wait, runway 26, golf, Charlie Bravo.
552 Tango Romeo, Jersey Tower, Link is current, to Liverpool, Skelly 3 Alpha Departure, Squawk 1254.
So, line up and wait, we do not have...
Liverpool, via Skelly 3 Alpha Departure, Squawk 1254, easy 52 Tango Romeo.
552 Tango Romeo.
Just turn the headset down.
Golf November, the yellow card. Good, November, mate.
As soon as he's clear, I expect we'll be good to go. Runway 26. See, I'm back in the Cessna, I think I'm holding the nose off. The thing is, they just clunk forward like that.
Go,
Bravo, after departure, continue straight ahead until 5, climb to altitude 5,000 feet.
After departure, climb straight ahead 5,000 feet until revised Golf Charlie Bravo.
Charlie Bravo, correct. Runway 26, clear to take off and 160 degrees 11 miles.
Clear to take off, Golf Charlie Bravo.
We've got a slight tailwind. 9 out for November by Golf, land and wait, runway 26.
Gate isn't very good. RPM makes sense. Airspeed is alive. Six yards. Six
can I rotate. Wind is
from the left. Copy. So after all that,
back and around. Six out of nine out of the Cherokee, at 12 o'clock, is climbing the south side of the altitude.
5,000.
Understood. Can't have a little VOR. Well, do it now. Wonder why it's not trimming.
Oh, okay. Is the electric trim in one of the others?
It is, yeah. Sorry. I've got so lazy with that. Every plane I get in that. Oh. It looks nice, don't it?
Charlie Bravo, report passing altitude.
800 feet.
Yeah. Passing 800 feet, go Charlie Bravo.
Okay. Another 9 out of November for Cherokee in sight, and the 26 clear to take off with 17 degrees 10 knots.
Clear to take off,
I'll have to look.
Okay, I'm going to hand us off soon, aren't
they? Yeah, relatively soon. Got another couple of feet, they'll get rid of us.
Golf Charlie Bravo, contact Jersey Control 125.20.
Jersey Control 125.20, Golf Charlie Bravo. Just wait a second. So, I'll just tell him where I am.
Yep.
Jersey Control, Golf Foxtrot Charlie Bravo, departure via SCSI 3 Alpha.
Golf Foxtrot Charlie Bravo, Jersey Control, climb now flight level 60, report departing level.
Climb flight level 60, say again.
Report your passing level.
2,900.
Passing altitude. 2,1025.
Golf Charlie Bravo, Roger, resume our navigation direct to Skerry.
Resume own navigation direct to Skerry, Golf Charlie Bravo.
Golf Tango, Mike 3, Cessna, is in your half past 12 range of 1 mile and direction is actually 200 feet away.
Right.
Copy, Tango, and HPCC, which line is Tango Mike?
Make life easier.
QD 72 Alpha Yankee, contact London Control 129.425, goodbye.
Sometimes
it's 7.45,
goodbye.
143 to the approach of the boundary, no further traffic for you, squawk 7,000, all out from straight to the western. Contact Western Radar 132.3, goodbye.
Roger, change the squawk 3774, contact Western 1323, runs 432, goodbye.
Romeo Lima approaching Skerry, squawk 7,000, no traffic to affect you. Stress your free call, Exeter 128.975, goodbye.
Squawk 7,000, the free call at Exeter on 128.975, goodbye, Josh Romeo Lima.
That's fuel this time, we're absolutely storming out of here.
Good.
Makes, well, I say we're storming 550 feet a minute, which is still 100 feet a minute more than we had earlier, so.
Yeah.
You're right about the turning tendency then.
direction calling, sorry, say again.
This is Tango Mike, yeah, I'm not sure we're going to be routing to JSY Juliet Sierra Yankee for ILS approach.
Golf Tango Mike, Roger, if he wants an ILS, you can route to the Juliet Sierra Yankee, or you can just continue visually for right base from the TV mast.
Okay, we'll go for visual right base, hopefully it's clear enough. Thank you very much, Tango Mike.
So, do you think he's going to change us to, is it Jersey radar?
No, the
Jersey control.
Jersey control is, it will
where
speak
we
to,
are, isn't it?
Yeah, so. And then they'll give us over to that Plymouth military.
Well, we'll just wait and see, won't we?
Maybe. Or they'll give us to Exeter. He gave someone a minute ago over to Exeter, so hopefully we'll just talk to them straight away.
Jersey, hello, airline 7 Echo Mike, flight level 160.
Airline 7 Echo Mike, Jersey, straight route to Altac, Guernsey 1 at half-flight arrival, runway 27.